This Shabbat has many names to it. Shabbat B'Shalach, Shabbat Shira is a known name, the Shabbat of the song, relating to the Song of the Sea. This is what the Song of the Sea looks like in the Torah. I want you to look at it for a moment. And in a moment, I'll ask you, what are you really seeing? So the question is, what is the one thing that can never be taken from us? No matter what, the life and the reality that we're living right now, what can never be taken from us? The Slonim Rebbe, he says that there are three different kinds of song, Shira. There's the song of the mind, the song of the heart, and the song of the limbs. The song of the mind is, it's the right time to say words of praise. The song of the heart, I feel it. The song of the limbs is a dance, really. There's Kol Atzmotai Tomarna. I break out in song. You know, for those of you that remember the sound of music, right? And they're hiding. And the little one, she wants to sing. And Maria says, not right now. Shabbat. Shabbat is a choice. What are we going to do in Shabbat? How are we going to be in Shabbat? The limitations of the Midbar, the limitations of Dibur, of speech, that's a choice. Our breath, it's a choice. Do we breathe shallow? Do we breathe deep? Do we do holotropic breathing? Do we do cyclical breathing? Those are choices. The words of Shira in our life, those are choices. And that's one thing that can never be taken from us. Rabbi Shneur Zalman on the words Olat Shabbat B'Shabbato, which literally mean each Shabbat we bring a different offering. But he says each Shabbat and its offering, that's our choice. How we're going to enter Shabbat, how we're going to be in Shabbat. Here, Matitz Akilai. We're standing at the precipice of change, of shift, of liberation. Matitz Akilai, what call out? Sometimes that's all we can do is call out what? What is happening here? Sometimes it's where are we? Who are we? When? All those wonderful WH questions as we were taught in school. The choice. To call out, to not be silent. That's our choice. So I want to go back to this for a moment. Right? The Torah portrays the song of the sea in this form. It could have been like this, but it's like this. So what do you see here? Do you see song? Do you see the song that was sung after crossing Yam Suf, the Sea of Reeds? Do you see the bricks of slavery in Mitzrayim? Do you see the possibility of the transformation? That's the choice. And yes, I don't think it says don't see the past. On the contrary, the question is, what are we going to do with the past? And that is our choice, and that no one can take from us. And I pray that this Shabbat, we give ourselves a few moments, a few hours, choice, how much time? Reflect back on the week, the weeks, the months, and ask ourselves, Matitzak, what are we going to say? And are we going to find inside of ourselves the song of our mind, the song of our heart, the song of limbs? Are we going to dance? Even if we're alone, we live with ourselves, are we going to dance? Choice. I pray that we make those choices in the best way that feeds us, that serves us, that helps us be in the world. And that helps us be in Shabbat. Shavua tov from Shechter. Only blessings.